With the January transfer window fast approaching, here are some of the biggest rumours ahead of the new year involving the likes of Pierre Emerick Aubameyang and Mesut Ozil. Tired of reading? Click through the gallery above to see 10 players and the clubs they have been heavily linked with. It has been a while since football fans were gifted an exciting January transfer window, but with all the current rumours doing the rounds, the start of 2018 could be a nail-biter. Liverpool's Philippe Coutinho is still said to be on FC Barcelona's radar, according to TalkSport, while English media are still linking Tottenham Hotspur defender Danny Rose with a move to Jose Mourinho's Manchester United. Paris Saint-Germain winger Angel Di Maria is said to be open to the idea of leaving the French giants, with his ex-club United and Barca reportedly after his signature. According to the Daily Star, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang is linked with the likes of Chelsea, AC Milan and Liverpool, among others, although Borussia Dortmund are said to be closed to negotiations. Arsenal superstar Alexis Sanchez is still linked with PSG and Manchester City ahead of the transfer window, while Monaco winger Thomas Lemar could also be on the move. The Frenchman, who nearly joined Arsenal in August, could be pursued by the Gunners once again, while Chelsea and Liverpool are also said to be interested in the France international. Atletico Madrid star Antoine Griezmann is linked with Barca and the Red Devils, while Mesut Ozil could be chased by the same two clubs. Barca star hits back at Ronaldo's best ever comments. Athletic Bilbao goalkeeper Kepa Arrizabalaga is reportedly on Zinedine Zidane's transfer wish list at Los Blancos, while Germany international Leon Goretzka, whose current contract expires in 2018, is said to be wanted by United, Barca and Liverpool. Which of these players would you like to see move in the January window? Let us know in the comments section below.